My name is Tiger Santosh Nayan, and I had promised you that every Friday I will come up with a business solution capsule. And today is Friday, and today's business solution capsule is use your anger correctly. I see a large amount of entrepreneurs are angry. Angry for the wrong reasons. Angry and frustrated for the wrong reasons. Let's look at anger. Mahatma Gandhi was thrown out of the train in South Africa. He used that anger to collect all the Indians and created a freedom movement which led to India's independence. He did not use that anger to fight with the ticket collector and go to the Justice Department. He used the anger to create something, and he created a nation which became free. A free nation was created. I remember about 100 plus years ago, when there was a club close to the Taj Palace Hotel, which is there today. The Taj Palace Hotel is there today. And there was a club that was there. I don't want to name the club right now. Outside that club, it was written, Indians and dogs not allowed. Just remember, Indians and dogs not allowed. This was seen by Jamshedji Naurozji Tata, the founder of the Tata Group. And he was so agitated, he was so angry, he was so upset that he created the Taj Palace Hotel, which we know for the last 100 plus years has been one of the icons of the Taj Group. So Jamshedji Naurozji Tata used the anger to create the Taj Mahal Hotel. Baba Saheb Ambedkar was very angry with the untouchability concept in India. He was so upset with it that he created an untouchability, reverse movement and gave the liberation to the untouchable people. Mahatma Jyotiba Phule was so angry that girls were not allowed to get educated that he created a movement which led to the liberation and empowerment of the women and the girls, and women and girls started getting educated in India. Abraham Lincoln was so agitated and angry with the slavery that he fought for it, and he used his anger to ultimately abolish slavery from everywhere. Martin Luther King was so angry that there was discrimination against the black, and so he used his anger and created an entire organ in a nation of America where blacks started getting respected and all the discrimination was removed. I used to go door to door and sell vacuum cleaners for a company called Eureka Forbes. And there were many buildings and organizations and commercial premises where there was this board, dogs and salesmen not allowed. I was so angry that I became one of the finest salesperson, and I became so angry that I took that anger, learned everything about sales and worked with salespeople and worked in a manner that created respect and dignity for salespeople all over the world. And sales as a profession has been now respected because I was angry and I was upset, and I ensured that people removed those, that boards from their building and outside the office and their premises and the complexes. And I educated all of them, all the members of those places, educated those owners or the secretaries of this building as to how you are making one of the finest communities called the sales community, fall in their own eyes. And I fought for it because I was very, very angry. And I was very angry at all given times. And I've been angry for the last 37 years of my 57 years life. I've been angry for very close to 4 decades. I'm angry when I see discrimination. I'm angry when I see non-performance. I'm angry when I don't see people transforming themselves. I'm angry when people don't read. I'm angry when people don't transform themselves. I'm angry when they don't implement what they have learned. I'm angry when things are discriminated within an organization. I get angry very, very fast. I use this anger to create a beautiful team, to create a beautiful human being, to create a beautiful division, to create a beautiful product, to create a beautiful institution, to create a beautiful society. To use your anger, my dear friends, for creation of something. Ask yourself, where are you getting angry on? And what are you getting angry on? Are you getting angry to create something? If that is the case, then it's okay. Are you getting angry to make people better? Then it is okay. Are you getting angry because people are not reading and you're pushing them to read? That's okay, because you're creating a better human being. Are you getting angry that people are not implementing what they are learning and you're getting angry? Wonderful, justified. So, there is a cause for you to get angry, and if that cause is not a big cause and it is not a cause of creation, then your anger has no value. You're getting angry unnecessarily. Think about it. Today is Friday. My name is Tiger Santosh Nair. In the Business Solution Capsule today, I just want you to remember that use your anger for a cause, for transforming something, for changing something, for bettering something. If you're getting angry for not creating, if you're getting angry for not creating something and for no cause, then that anger is not justified. All the very best. My name is Tiger Santosh Nair. I'm the chairman of Smart Training and Consultancy Services, one of India's premium true school for entrepreneurs. And I'm also the chairman of Santosh Nair Knowledge Products and Merchandise, where we, with the help of audios and videos and books and all kinds of merchandise, inspire you to take on bigger causes in life. All the very best, and thank you very much for listening to me. See you again on a Friday. Bye.